If you've suffered an injury caused by medical malpractice, then you may be entitled to compensation for the harm you've suffered. In this video, I'm going to discuss the kinds of compensation that are available to medical error victims. It's important to understand that each case is unique, and the type and amount of compensation that you may be entitled to can vary a lot, depending on the specific circumstances and on state law. But here are the main categories of compensation that are generally available. First, you have the right to be repaid for medical expenses, both past and future, that you would not have had to pay if the medical mistake had not been made, especially in cases involving expensive long-term care. This can amount to a very large sum. If you miss time from work, or will be unable to work for some period into the future, you're entitled to recover your lost wages. In just about any case involving serious medical harm, the patient is going to have to endure some degree of physical or emotional pain and suffering. Medical negligence victims are entitled to receive money as compensation for this pain and suffering. And if the harm is extreme and long-lasting, this compensation, too, can be very substantial. Now, there are other forms of compensation that you might be entitled to, depending on your state. But the three I've listed here are generally available around the country. If you're a victim of medical malpractice, or if a loved one is a victim, then contact us today and let's talk it over. We'll help you sort out the facts and evaluate your claim. We've helped many victims of medical malpractice, and we're ready to help you. To reach us, just fill out the form on this webpage or give us a call at 800-838-0800.